Heads up. Because World Twilight Golfer is headed to Montana. Now, there's only 41 golf courses to choose from, and we were able to get some amazing footage of a golf course located in Missoula, Montana. And we were able to find a local favorite golf course, Highland Golf Club. Now, this little 9-hole golf course really does feel like an 18-hole golf course since the tees are changed dramatically on most of the holes. But nonetheless, it is only a 9-hole golf course. Now in Missoula, there's another famous golf course, the Canyon River Golf Club, that would have been more of the tourist attraction type golf course, and believe me, it looked like an unbelievable golf course driving by, and it's still one I would like to play down the road. However, this is a local gem. A little 9-hole golf course, which is World Twilight Golfer, and that's what we do. We try to play these local gems in your area. And the best part about this golf course, it offered magnificent views of the Missoula Valley. Although the course did play pretty short, at just over 6,000 yards, it was a pretty challenging course nonetheless. There's absolutely a lot of birdie opportunities if you just go out there and bomb the ball. But one of the most attractive things about this golf course is the local green fees. Now, not you could be an out-of-state person, but it's just that local field type of golf course. 9 holes is only $18 to walk, and then an additional $18 for rental cart. And if you're looking to move out to Missoula, as I would highly recommend, such a beautiful town, this would be the golf course you would want to play because the seasonal pass is perfect. It's about $550, and then with a spouse, it's about $850. So, less than $1,000, you could become a member at this little fun 9-hole course. It does offer a lot. Outside of golf, this course has a one-of-a-kind clubhouse with a bar downstairs and looks like some sort of dining room upstairs called the Keeps. Now, we were looking to eat there because that was supposed to be one of the best places to eat in the area, but it was shut down because of a function. Nonetheless, this is one of the golf courses that you're going to want to put on your list if you're looking to play a couple holes in Montana and you're in Missoula and you want to see some wildlife along the way. It's definitely one of the only golf courses I've ever played where the deers do not move even when you land the ball next to them. And that's not it. We're headed to another state in our next video. Where are we off to? We're right next, North Dakota. And we're going to make our way to every state, so make sure you subscribe below and keep a lookout for more videos that comes. This is World Twilight Golfer.